our parasha, in the end, we will read about the Akedah. Hashem told Avraham Avinu to take his son Yitzhak and to kill him. It means Avraham Avinu got a message from Hashem that in 3 days his son Yitzhak will die. And not only will die, who will be the one that will kill him? Avraham himself. Avraham Avinu didn't pray. He didn't cry, Hashem, please save Yitzhak. From the other side, Moshe Rabbeinu, when he saw his sister with leprosy, he was crying to Hashem, El na refa na la. He asked Hashem, please, Hashem, look at my sister. Send her refuah shelema. And always we pray for refuah shelema. Every day, 3 times, we say, Rofe chole amo Yisrael. We pray for refuah. Everyone, chas v'shalom, he doesn't feel good, we pray for him. So why Avraham Avinu didn't pray? Why do we have to be like Moshe Rabbeinu and not like Avraham Avinu? Avraham Avinu didn't pray. The answer is, we have to think what Hashem wants. Hashem wants us to pray. There is pasuk, ule'ovdo b'chol levavchem. We have to worship Hashem from the bottom of our heart. And Chazal say, that pasuk, ule'ovdo b'chol levavchem, what is the meaning to worship Hashem? Tefillah, prayer, to pray to Hashem. So Hashem tells us to pray. Moshe Rabbeinu, he saw his sister doesn't feeling good. He was praying for her. So all of us, usually, we have to pray because that's what Hashem said. Hashem brought the sickness to someone, and from the other side, Hashem wants us to pray. Always we say Mishe Berach, we say Tehilim, we pray. Avraham Avinu was a different story. Avraham Avinu, who told him to take his son and to make him sacrifice? Hashem. Avraham Avinu understood immediately, that's what Hashem wants. How can I pray if Hashem wants the opposite? I can pray against what Hashem wants? If, chas v'shalom, someone is sick, we don't know what Hashem wants. We pray. We pray, maybe Hashem will listen to us. Maybe it will be a miracle. But here not. Avraham Avinu understood that's what Hashem wanted. Hashem wants Yitzhak to die. So Vayashkem Avraham Baboker, he woke up early in the morning and he ran to fulfill the mitzvah. Always we have to think what Hashem wants. And Hashem wants us to pray to him and to worship him. And Be'ezrat Hashem, Refuah Shlema to all Cholei Amo Yisrael, Amen Ken Yei Ratzon.